Are you considering bringing a German Shorthaired Pointer into your home, but not sure exactly what to expect as far as the cost of getting one of these fantastic pointers, or even what the upkeep costs? Well, you've found the perfect video, as we'll take a deep dive into what a German Shorthaired Pointer will actually cost you. Welcome back to the German Shorthaired Pointer Show. If this is your first time here, my name's Charlie and I'm a certified canine leader here at FenrirCanineLeaders.com. This channel is dedicated to helping you learn everything you could possibly want to know about the German Shorthaired Pointer and then how to become high-level canine leaders that can raise the perfect German Shorthaired Pointer. So, if you're a lifelong lover, thinking about getting one or just started your journey with your new German Shorthaired Pointer, then this channel is for you. So, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you never miss a future German Shorthaired Pointer video. So, let's dive into today's video, the costs of getting your very own German Shorthaired Pointer. You have two routes to consider when selecting a German Shorthaired Pointer. Do you want to rescue, or do you get a new companion from a breeder? Both of these options are great ones and come with their benefits. If you choose to adopt a German Shorthaired Pointer, you'll need to pay an adoption fee. This can be anywhere from $50 up to $250. There are tremendous benefits to adopting a dog. You're giving a dog in desperate need of a home a great new lease of life, and that feels great. If you want to go the breeder route, this is also a fantastic option, as it's a good choice for someone who wants to have all the history, health information, and some clues as to what to expect from the temperaments and drive. The cost of a German Shorthaired Pointer puppy is actually one of the more reasonably priced dog breeds. If you're looking for a family companion, then the average cost is anywhere from $800 to $1,000. But if you are looking for working lives with titled parents in field trails, you can expect to spend anywhere between $3,000 and $4,000.
Hey guys, sorry to interrupt the video. I just wanted to quickly let you know, if you didn't know already, I have a completely free course on the principles of canine behavior. As a canine behaviorist, I've put this together with my years of experience, skill set, and knowledge to help you understand all the areas of canine behavior that are important for you to become a high-level canine leader, and then you can fix your dog's problem behaviors at home, or maybe take the first steps into working with dogs with problem behaviors. So again, if you want to check out that course, it's completely free of charge. The principles of canine behavior, there'll be a link down in the description box below, and I can't wait to see you over on that course.
The next piece of the what does it cost puzzle is, where is the puppy or dog? Can you drive to get it? Or do you need to have someone bring it to you? Or, the most costly, does it need to be flown to you? If it's within driving distance, you're in good shape. But if not, you can be looking for an increased expense for transport. Ground transporter fees ranges anywhere from $300 to $700, depending on how far they take the dog. This can also be questionable, as companies who do ground transport for pets tend to have routes, and they're only in some areas at selected times. So you may need to wait until the transporter is in the area where the dog is to be picked up. If the dog needs to be flown, there are a few options to do this. The dog can fly solo domestically. On average, this costs around $350 for a medium-sized puppy like the German Shorthaired Pointer, and depending on where it's going. If it's an adult dog, you might be hard-pressed to find air transport that's not incredibly expensive and might be better off just looking for ground transport. If the puppy is in a different country from you, then you have two options. One, buy a ticket and go to that place to pick up the dog, or hire a company that specialises in this to pick the puppy up. Puppies and dogs coming from another country cannot fly alone, as someone needs to be there to check the dog into customs physically. Option one can be anywhere from $400 to $1,000 just for the dog. This doesn't include your plane ticket. While option two is more costly because you need to pay the charge with the airline fee for the dog, the company's fee, and a handling fee. This will be a minimum of $1,200. You'll also need toys, treats, bowls, a crate, collar, leash, vaccinations, parasite prevention, and food at bare minimum. So here's a breakdown of these items. Toys, you want to be spending around $50 for high quality toys that aren't going to be destroyed straight away. Decent quality treats, around $15. Bowls, $14. For a good crate, a minimum of $50. Collar, $25. A leash, around $15. Good quality food, around $45. Vaccinations are about $109, not including boosters. And parasite prevention is $60 for 6 months. If we go with the puppy from a decent breeder in the middle of our price range for $900, no transportation needed, and our bare bones list, you'll be looking at around $1,333 just to bring the puppy home. Potential health problem costs. The two most common issues with the German Shorthaired Pointer are hip dysplasia and bloat. There are two things that will need surgery to repair. Dysplasia can impair the dog's ability to get up and move around if it gets serious. And bloat is a life-threatening condition that needs to be addressed with emergency surgery. If your German Shorthaired Pointer needs surgery for hip dysplasia, you can expect to be spending anywhere from $3,500 to $7,000. This figure is just for one hip. Bloat can cost anywhere from $1,500 to $7,500 to correct, depending on where you are and the emergency vets themselves. A German Shorthaired Pointer can cost anywhere from $500 to $2,000 a year. This includes things like food, toys, vet care, and can fluctuate based on if you feed raw or if you utilise a doggy daycare or a groomer. On average, most people can probably expect to spend closer to the middle of this range, around $1,000 per year. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If so, make sure you hit that like button and get involved down on the comment section below. And don't forget, if you're new here, to make sure you subscribe. We have two dedicated German Shorthaired Pointer videos coming here every single week. So, I can't wait to talk to you again on the next episode of the Fenrir German Shorthaired Pointer Show.